leader of the Malawi Congress Party of Nyasaland, Dr. Banda, at Lancaster House, and Sir Roy Walensky, Prime Minister of the Rhodesia and Nyasaland Federation. Britain's Prime Minister came to open the conference, called to review the Federation's constitution. In addition to Dr. Hastings Banda, African delegates included Mr. Kenneth Kaunda, a leader from Northern Rhodesia, and Mr. Joshua Nkomo of Southern Rhodesia. Sir Edgar Whitehead, Southern Rhodesia's Premier, Mr. Nkambula, African National Congress. For the United Kingdom, Ian MacLeod, Duncan Sands, and the Premier. A vital and difficult conference, as Mr. Macmillan emphasized in his opening address.
Great changes are taking place in Africa and are bringing with them, as always, doubt and uncertainty, but also hope and challenge. If we are to serve Africa well, we must keep our heads in the midst of this ferment around us. We must keep a sense of balance and proportion. Those who will come after us will rightly condemn us if we cannot rise to the level of events, particularly if we allow the promptings of immediate difficulties, political or otherwise, to divert us from the ultimate aim of creating in Central Africa a way of life in which all races may share in friendship.
Success indeed is vital. Taking the waters of